Hey there, it's David Cinelli here, Realtor with Royal LePage Signature. Happy Thanksgiving Monday. Now, what would a Thanksgiving Monday be without some motivation? I know, it's a holiday, so you're probably not really motivated, and that's totally okay. But the NHL season is starting tomorrow, so I kind of wanted to put both of those together and say, maybe if you're not gonna be really motivated today, use this motivation for tomorrow. So call this motivation on Monday to push over towards Tuesday. Anyway, wanted to use a quote from the great Sidney Crosby. For those who don't follow hockey, Sidney Crosby is currently one of the best hockey players. Anyway, he still has a lot of years left in him, so we wish him well. Anyway, I love this quote from him. He said, "Dreams are so important. You need to have big goals and expect a lot of yourself, but you have to enjoy the ride." I've talked to a lot of realtors as well when they're trying to join, and I keep saying to them, well, why'd you become a realtor? And you know, sometimes they say, well, they don't really know. And if you don't have a why, you're not really gonna, the why you're doing something, why you're in your business, why you're doing anything else, you're not gonna really enjoy the ride. So yeah, it's fine to work hard, but if you're working at something you don't really enjoy, you can't really enjoy the ride like Sidney Crosby says. So sit back, try today, relax. I know it is Thanksgiving Monday, but try to evaluate your life. Are you happy with what you're doing? Could you be doing better? If you're not doing better, why is that? Are you not enjoying the ride? If you're not enjoying the ride, maybe you need to change the sport or your career, etc. So I know today's a little more relaxing day, but use this motivation for tomorrow. Put your thinking caps on today and make sure that you are enjoying this ride and enjoy this ride we call life. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.